There's just under a year before the two Saiyans arrive on Earth. Each spent their days practicing, with Gohan training under Piccolo, Krillin under Kami, and Goku under King Kai. The time passed them by quickly, and before they knew it, the battle was upon them. At 11:43 in the morning, the Saiyans broke through the Earth's atmosphere.
They call this place Earth, right? It's not as bad as I was expecting. First, we need to find the one who killed Raditz, and then find those Dragon Balls. Okay, Nappa, let's go have some fun.
Finally, the time has come. I'm gonna enjoy this. Shaking.
Yes! The power's not working!
Don't think they'd be this strong.
Closing in fast.
Ha! Talking such crap.
It's Goku. Goku's coming.
Injure me. Okay, Brat. Say your goodbyes.
Piccolo.
Gohan. Oh, run.
That face. I don't care for it. Do you really want me to kill you that quickly? I won't forgive you for hurting my friend! A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
Thank you.
Sire. So you're saying you think you can beat
me?
Why don't you tell me exactly what it is you've worked out? Out of my way!
You seem to know there's no point in running.
Let's change the venue.
Whatever. It won't make any difference.
Nappa, one of the Saiyans behind the invasion of Earth, had defeated all the planet's warriors, except for Gohan and Krillin. The remaining two faced a desperate situation, until Goku, having finished his training with King Kai, arrived. Then, exploding with rage at the death of his comrades, Goku defeated Nappa with overwhelming power. Finally, the fight was between Goku and Vegeta.
Interesting, of all the places on your planet, you choose this as your gravesite. You should feel lucky. Not every low-class warrior gets the chance to spar with a super elite like myself.
Maybe even a low-class outcast can surpass an elite if he puts his mind to it.
Nice attempt at a joke. Now let me show you a wall you will never have the ability to scale through effort alone.
Thank you.
what a surprise. It's Kakarot's little brat. So, you came to watch your father's last moments. Wait there. Once I've finished off your father, it'll be your turn next.
No! No!
Remember this, Kakarot. There won't be a miracle next time. Enjoy it while you can.
After being defeated by Goku and his friends, Vegeta left the planet Earth on his spaceship. Peace on Earth was restored, though at a terrible price. Kamui, along with Piccolo, perished, and the Dragon Balls had vanished. Bringing their dead comrades back to life proved to be an impossibility. As the despair spread, a new way became clear, and the light of hope began to shine once again. If they could find a way to planet Nemec, home of Kami and Piccolo, they may be able to get a hold of the Dragon Ball.